Hey, Bob Stone Rollers, this is your coach, Olympian Alicia Montano. Let's get ready for a ladder workout. Why is it called a ladder workout? Well, we will incrementally decrease our distance per rep until there's no more distance left to run, thus climbing down that distance ladder. There will be four reps total. The reps are as follows: 1 mile, 3/4 a mile, a half mile, and then a quarter mile, with 1 to 3 minutes rest between each rep depending on your fitness level. The mile and the 1200 are to be run at your 5K stroller roller pace. The 800 can be run just a little faster, and then for that final quarter, I want you to go just a touch faster than you did in your 800. Just challenge yourself. Take a full 5 to 7 minutes rest and finish with 4 times 200s with about 1 minute rest in between those reps. And keep this pace at between your 5K and your mile pace so you can practice turning over that speed into a final kick. Let's hop on the ladder.